गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास फाइव, वेलकम टू योर ऑनलाइन साइंस क्लास। वी वर डूइंग द फर्स्ट चैप्टर फूड एंड हेल्थ, एंड एज यू नो इट्स अ लॉन्ग चैप्टर एंड मेनी क्वेश्चंस एंड स्मॉल क्वेश्चन आंसर्स आर आल्सो देयर। सो लास्ट डे वी हैव डिस्कस द डिफरेंट वे हाउ इन्फेक्शियस डिजीजेज आर स्प्रेडिंग फ्रॉम वन पर्सन टू द अदर, एंड टूडे वी विल सी प्रिवेंशन ऑफ इन्फेक्शियस डिजीज। प्लीज ओपन पेज फाइव। सो प्रिवेंशन मीन्स वॉट? See, before we get hold of any disease, if we prevent ourselves from catching the disease, then it is always better, isn't it? Prevention is always better than cure, we all know. So when we are in problem and before coming in contact with the particular problem, if we try to remove it, then it is always better. So prevention is very important. The best way to prevent a disease is by controlling the breeding and spreading of germs. Now, what is the meaning of the word breeding? Breeding means when the reproduction of that process goes on. Okay, see over there, I think the meaning is yes. Here, the meaning is also given. Breeding means reproduction. So, see, first infection we can stop if we can stop the reproduction of the germs. Keep yourself and your surroundings. Now here, see, it is a long question, and I will mark you in the book when I will take live classes. So the part which I will read, you will keep for your answer, not more than that, because otherwise it will be a huge answer. Keep yourself and your surroundings clean. Have a bath with soap and water every day, and wash your hand with soap. Now, what is the first and foremost things? Keep yourself surrounding your surroundings neat and clean. We all used to keep our surrounding neat and clean. We used to plant tree, isn't it? We used to sweep our floor. We used to mop our floor, isn't it? Every day to clean it. And along with that, every day bathing with soap and water is essential. Number two. Germs and insects such as house fleas and cockroaches can breed in garbage. So we have dustbins in our house, and over there garbages are dumped. So why the garbage man used to come and they used to clean up our house every day? Because cleaning the garbages is very important. Otherwise the cockroaches and fleas can breed over there. Breed, as I have told you, they will start reproducing more and more cockroaches and more fleas. Always put garbage in a covered bin. Next point, sunlight kills germs. Keep windows open to let sunlight in. At the daytime, you should not close the windows and shut the doors and close the curtain. Let the germs release from your room. Let the sunlight come in. Next is, disinfectant and antiseptics are chemicals that are used to destroy germs. Use disinfectant to clean floor, drain, bathrooms and bed linens. So why we are using Dettol and different sorts of different companies that they used to produce different sorts of antiseptics and disinfectants, which can be used in floor. Some of them are used in the dress material during washing, and some can be used in the bathrooms and drains. So this will help to remove the germs which are roaming nearby us. Number four, use of mosquito repellent and mosquito net is to prevent mosquito bites. So as I have told you that this will be a very big question, so don't go through the details. I will make you bracket when I will do the live class with you. Your mosquito repellent is okay, but during night when you are sleeping, you are unconscious, you don't know when the mosquito will bite you. So it's always better to use a mosquito net during sleeping. Next is, spray insecticides which are chemical that kill insects. So spraying insecticide is also important. We know in fields, in big crop fields, the insecticides and pesticides are spread to kill the germs which can deteriorate the condition of the crop. Stay away from infected people and their belongings. So when a person is infected, it is better to keep him in isolation. Nowadays, these words are very known to us, isolation and in a separate part, how to keep him in a separate, his utensils, his used materials and all must be separate to kill the germs. And we should avoid the things which he have or she has used. Boil drinking water for 10 to 15 minutes or use a water purifier to kill the germs. Now these are the way, different way. This can be also along with the question of spread of infectious disease. We have also seen that another long question, probably long question is here. Prevention of infectious disease. You will get it in PDF and along with that you will get the prevention of infectious disease question answer as well. So what you have to do is you have to copy the PDF in your classwork copy, and when time will come you have to submit it for the checkup of the or correction of the copies. Next day we will start with the immunization and non-infectious disease. Thank you.